Well, crap. All right, Sargasso, outpost Alpha of One.
What's going on with Rivet?
Let's see.
The Emperor was bad enough, but now that he has the Dimensionator,
we will not lose your friends.
So, if Ratchet is an alternate dimension me, and Clank is an alternate dimension you, were we meant to team up too?
They do seem happy together.
Yeah. Guess being on my own is just what I'm used to.
Me too.
Aw, that's cute.
So maybe this is just temporary.
Two lonely people trying to be friends.
Furious.
Is all this fighting really necessary? Can't we talk about this over some lemonade?
No, no!
The Emperor despises lemonade. Nothing should be sour and sweet.
He does have a point there. Actually, no. There's a sweet and sour sauce. What am I saying? I take that back. Black hole storm. I like this one. Yeah. Party.
Go ahead, Shub. That is a great deal.
Don't worry, we'll deploy you soon, bro. Just check the else. Okay, what's going on?
Your friends are safe.
For now, let's go talk to Mort and find out what's going on.
Which Mort?
Jiggers is blocking it from taking off.
First off, none of this was your fault. Second, leave the thingamajigger to us.
Raise her up!
By the way, say hi to Kit.
Hey there, Kit. Any friend of Rivet is a friend of ours.
Hello.
That's Maynard, the Mort's helper bot. He'll lead us to the Seekerpede.
Attention, Sargasso. Sends his form is greeting with a subtle hint of condescending derision. The confession is to Rivet.
Tell the Emperor he should come say hi himself.
Right.
Come on, bro. I got the Doom Squad out. You guys are no match for me.
The Emperor's not just going after the Morts. He's taking out all life on the planet. Come on. We have to keep following Nader.
Why doesn't he just try to blow up the planet? Does he not just have that kind of attack? What's going on here?
It's a bit tasteless of you to disrupt my welcome wagon. Put a lot of thought into it. I hope you don't mind. I watched from a distance. I'm just exhausted from eliminating your allies.
I've seen better resisting, to be honest.
A lot of talk for a hologram.
Why would I waste my energy fighting? You and your fellow rebels will soon be a memory. Along with this sludge excuse for a planet.
Sargasso needs to Sargasso.
Guess they're getting along.
Yeah, keep laughing. We'll see how you feel when we free the Seeker Peed.
What happened to my audio?
Classy.
Oh, instilling fear from a distance
is a common tool of oppressors. I have seen it many times in my studies. I wish he'd come here so I could instill my hammer into his face.
Yes, sir.
Check out that hammer crank.
Where's that hammer crank? Oh, I can see this.
Getting closer to the Seeker Peed. Let's keep pushing forward.
What does L1 do? Nothing. I think L1 should also be used to run, no?
The Emperor requires your immediate incarceration, loyal subject. Our troopers will assist in your compliance.
Oh my god. Got him.
Keep following Maynard toward that Seeker Peed.
So many ships. The Emperor's being very thorough.
It'll be okay. We'll free the Seeker Peed and the fight will start going our way. It will.
Well, see, the thing is, they already know that plan, so I don't know about that. I already did that one. Yeah, I did everything here. What am I tripping about? Oh, yeah. You're dead, buddy. I don't know what the hell you think you're doing.
That was satisfying. All right, thingamajigger, here we come. I am looking forward to examining that anomaly.
All right, here's the anomaly.
So, when I was with Clank, he... It is just like what...
Get! Oh, you're all right!
This... Oh, this is an electric sphere.
Oh, you remembered your training.
Okay, this...
What happened to Clank?
Is traveling to Argyllis to search it. You two have met?
He's been helping me take care of these dimensional anomalies.
Oh, so that explains why this all feels so familiar.
It does? Fascinating. Some kind of dimensional deja vu. Anyway, care to help?
Absolutely.
Does that spinnergizer look powered down to you? Maybe it could use a boost. That's intriguing. The spinnergizer converted the dimensional energy into action.
So how do I turn this? Oh, okay. And then I take this and then I just toss that in there. There we go.
Beautiful job, Kit. You're just as fast a learner as Clank.
How bad are things now?
Well, we're circling the drain. It seems that the dimensional cataclysm has been intensifying even faster than I expected.
I assume the Emperor stealing the Dimensionator and firing it recklessly has something to do with that.
Ah, that would do it all right. I hope I'm not interrupting your process.
So, what do you think of Clank?
Oh, talented, resourceful? Very shiny.
Agreed, agreed, agreed.
I can see why he'd be your counterpart.
What does that mean?
It's a compliment, Kit, to both of you. What do you think of Clank?
We have barely spoken, but I am glad my counterpart is a good guy.
You were worried about that?
It is a reasonable concern.
Well, it wasn't for me. You're good. No, great. So of course he would be too.
Energizer could use some energizing. That spinergizer could use some energizing.
Jeez.
Look at you, Kit. You're doing work worthy of being cataloged in the archives.
Thank you, Gary. I got your name.
So, if Clank is with Ratchet, does that mean you're here with Rivet?
As we have been destined to be.
Is that what you think is happening?
I do not know. With Ratchet, we worked well together. But I was always worried about disappointing him, and I still am with Rivet. But it also feels like we already know each other.
Well, destiny or not, I...
That Spinergizer could use some energizing.
I know. Just give me a second, buddy.
Wow, feeling lighter already.
Can't go backwards. Yeah, I'm dead.
I hope I'm not interrupting your process, but I can't. You know that you've done better than I would have if I had been in your shoes, right?
What?
You went out into the unknown, without a lifeline, doing the last thing you ever wanted to do. And you're succeeding. I could never have done that.
But you are. Trying to fill in for your father. Helping Clank and I navigate all of this. You are doing that. And
that should be it, right?
That
yeah.
Case,
these jerks will really find out who they're messing with, don't you know? Mosh, please!
Nice work! Wanna blow that up? I could be persuaded. Not exactly a straight line to the battlecruiser, but that hurl shot should...
Oh, this was the area I couldn't access before. I got you, Mama Zerks.
Oh, trying to use my own sick beat against me. Oh, I do love watching others embarrass themselves. Yes, how could you possibly hope to defeat Team Nefarious? Right. Honestly, I lose in here. Now, I want to see how far you can go.
You're about to find out. Ringer.
Sorry to crash the party.
Can destroy an entire planet in mere minutes. The Emperor is going to wipe out all of Sargasso.
Oh, a cruiser has been destroyed. I'm devastated. Whatever will I do? I know.
darling battle cruisers.
Shields? Ah, it just couldn't be easy. Those shields are impenetrable to any weapon we have. We do not know how we will get past them.
Hey, we put together some bombs out of our gelatonium stash that should help you take down those shields. Trudy can pick them up and toss them at the cruisers.
There are the bombs Mort mentioned. Let's grab one.
Okay, hold on, hold on. Screeches with enthusiasm.
Shields hold up against one of these. Take that, Emperor Nefarious. Nice kid. Let's keep it up.
That lizard has bombs now?
I grow tired of waiting. All cruisers increase beam strength to 120%. I want Sargasso broken.
Sargasso is becoming unstable. We must act quickly and destroy the other battle cruisers.
That trifle thinks she can stop us. Concentrate all power on the planet. Destroy it all.
Exterminate all of those flying creatures, too.
Rivet, the battle cruiser's destructo beam is moments away from breaching the planet's core. You must stop it.
We'll stop it together. Come on, Trudy.
And Trudy's pregnant too while she's going through all this, bro. What a legend. Scandal. Fix, something's still gonna go horribly wrong. I said wrong.
all right. You're welcome.
Mort, break out the lemonade. We're getting crazy tonight.
Lemonade. Emperor, behind you.
Another unlikely win just in time to cross you off the list. Off to Zordu prison you go. Oh, who needs tradition? Let's spice things up.
Dimensional pocket.
We appear to be in a pocket dimension.
Dimensional pocket.
Luckily, the all-knowing Emperor didn't realize I know exactly how to get out of them. No, too far. Come on, Rips, work with me here.
You two seem to have a lot of history.
Yeah, you could say that. I've fought a long time to win our galaxy back. Lost friends, my arm.
The Emperor did that?
Not exactly. It happened during a mission. I found a secret entrance into the Emperor's tower. So I tried to sneak in, alone. The door was right there. I didn't notice one of Nefarious's warbots was nearby. I thought I could run.
You didn't go prepared?
I wasn't fast enough. Then it just stopped. I got away before it could finish the job. But I built myself this cool new arm, so...
It was kid!
Not all bad.
Rivet.
That's fine. Hey, look! An exit. Check this out. Hey, Ratchet. Sargasso's safe and sound. Well, okay. Mostly. Any good news?
Oh, good. We talked to Quantum and got a bug off of him. Guess who can listen in to the Emperor?
Let's meet at Zerky's. This might be our chance to get ahead of them.
Guys just meet up at their favorite bar every time just to plan everything. Nothing, right? Yeah, it's good to me. I'm good. What is this? Yeah, it's working. Hopefully we can do the gold stuff now.
Pirates are vanquished. The resistance is broken, and this galaxy is finally mine.
Okay. Jeez.
That's it. Where's the joy? The bliss? The murderous enlightenment? Why don't I feel any different?
Because you equated happiness with success. And now that you've achieved it, life is meaningless.
What could you possibly know about success, you... That's it. I haven't really won yet. There are still so many other dimensions waiting to be conquered.
Good luck finding them. It took me years just to figure out the coordinates for this one.
That's because you forgot the first rule of road tripping. Always bring a map.
Oh, the Lombax. We're gonna go to the...
The dimensional map.
Yeah, in that desert map. Yes, Savali, yeah.
You catch all that, Rivet?
Got it. We'll meet you there.
I thought we were going to Thingo. Oh, we're back to Savali. Oh, well, we can get the gold bolt now.
Go away. It must be nefarious. The archives held the dimensional map, correct?
Yeah.
Kit, Emperor Nefarious destroyed the archives.
Oh,
shit. We're gonna check inside. See if he got the map. Sit tight. Back to what I was saying. Rivet. Kit, Emperor Nefarious destroyed the archives. We're gonna check inside. See if he got the map.
The archives? Have been destroyed? Where is Gary?
I'm not sure. Nefarious forces ahead.
Cool.
We knew he would go.
Thank you.
He's got to be heading for the archives. We have to get there first.
He is overusing the Dimensionator. The boundaries between the universes are coming undone.
Oh,
so
who is this?
Bone goons?
Bone goons!
Of course we do.
Is it just me, or are these guys creeping? Incredibly disturbing.
Oh yeah, bone goons, come on. What could be better than this? Almost got me.
Hey guys,
so we got goons for less. We got the monks and bone goons.
We must get to the archives.
We've got it covered. Don't worry about it. Bye.
Can we get the gold bolt now? Yep, it spawned.
Oh no. Rivet, the dimensional map's gone.
The Emperor must have gotten here first.
We're coming up on his flagship. We'll get it back. Are Gary and the monks safe?
We'll find them. Good luck up there.
Big Based on the structural norms of the Emperor's ships, we should find high-value assets on the upper level. Let's hope the map's up there.
Oh, you guys snuck in already? I thought we were going to Xerxes, though, so... Got the wings and the pizza, too, bro. Come on.
We're here for the flagship tour. We don't need a ticket.
We must scour the archives. Think of the treasures within. Weapons of unimaginable power. Lost episode of Lance Janice. Oh, those portals are useless. The map is all we need. The rest can burn.
Wait, does that mean he has the map already, or... Ratchet, are you seeing anything from Quantum's helmet?
Nothing useful.
It has to be here. We just need to keep moving.
We will be such great friends once we're done. Oh. Absolute domination.
Thank you. Oh lord, no. The fairy juggernaut again?
I was just gonna take you for a quick joyride.
Where are you?
I cannot move! You will regret this insolence,
rebel! Will I? I'm kinda thinking about that. Oh yeah, apocalypse. That's it. Do I really have to give you guys up? Oh, you're so powerful, bro.
Emperor Nefarious. I've been waiting for this.
You'd find me. Oh, sorry.
She's about to beat that.
That's smarts.
What are you doing here?
The Emperor captured me after he discovered I'd hidden the dimensional map in an anomaly.
So he doesn't have it yet.
No, but he's opening rifts willy-nilly to get to it. It's only a matter of time before he's successful.
Ratchet.
Good news and bad news. News, the Emperor's not here. Good news, we're with Gary. He says the map's hidden inside a dimensional anomaly.
In the catacombs, you can get down there by activating the excavation towers.
You can activate them via nearby pressure locks.
Let's get it. I kind of want to get this first, though. Give me the underground. It's underground, so... That's underground, so I'll have to go down and go.
When a tower's beacon switches from red to green, it is working.
Okay, so what else? Bombardier. We already have a bomb one. Warmonger. Cold snap. 5, 5, 1, 5, 2, 4. Oh.
pressure plates.
I think it's turning on. Let's find another. Oh, hey!
Our creepy undead friends are back.
I really do not like the clicking sounds they make.
We're getting off this ship. Let's go.
Oh, if yes. I had nightmares, good ideas. Bone
meet you guys
wounds
in the
would make a regular appearance.
Are they infinitely spawning, or...? Yeah, I think so. Okay, hold up. This looks fine. Oh my god. So, where are the exploration sites? So this guy opened a portal to the underworld. What is a pressure plate?
Doesn't have a map to help him find the map.
Only one remaining.
The guy who said this was the way out. It appears to be the lower engine room. The layout of this ship is odd.
Don't kill the various hexing neon exit sign.
Cool type of that armor juice. If I had more ammo, I would have just stayed here and just killed all of you guys who upgraded my guns.
To go down, huh? All right, let's get down into the catacombs. Oh man, that door's console is infected with viruses. I bet Glitch can help us see what's inside, though.
All right, Glitch, let's get it.
What happened here?
Oh, Glitch. We're so glad you could make it to our little slice of home. Let's give you a nice warm welcome.
Holy crap, this is hard to keep track of. Okay, kill that guy. Oh, jeez. Okay, where is this guy's strength?
dimensions cleft opening gave us so many chances to spread, we never dreamed it would lead us to someone like you, Glitch.
Like me?
You're the one who helped us evolve. All those battles were such wonderful learning opportunities.
Oh, where am I going again? This one over here, sure that takes me. Takes me nowhere. Unless I can hop on. I'm stuck. They're all this way, but how do I go that way? God, this thing makes my head a little bit trippy. Is there two of them? Oh yeah, there's two. All right, last one. Oh, crap. I thought that was the last one.
There it is. The master of virus.
Oh. You don't like what you see? Putting on a brave face? That won't last long.
Get him, Glitch.
Yes! Yes!
Oh, this is so happy.
Really? Actually,
you get him, Glitch.
Today
you stopped the Master Virus.
All right, let's get down into the catacombs.
A fine addition to our collection.
Get it.
Whoa. Is that the anomaly?
It is. This place is
huge.
If you can get us there, I will be able to get inside and find that map.
Gary, did we take a wrong turn? We're in a giant tube that smells like the underbelly of a snaggle beast.
The aqueducts! There should be a trail of goo that leads to the catacombs. It's a byproduct of... it's not important.
The goo! Right.
You're getting closer.
That seems like the way to go, so what's this? No apologies. Undead Gruntor, hell yeah.
You said it, pal.
Oh, this guy Clank was swearing. Oh my lord.
If it means we will never have to see a bone goon again, I am happy to assist.
You're right. The clicking is super creepy.
It has completely ruined percussion instruments for me. I do not like bone creatures.
Yeah, nope. Not a fan.
Is closed. Thank you, wayfarers.
We must proceed to the anomaly.
Gotta go. Stay safe, guys.
Ratchet, Clank, we're planet side. Find the map yet?
I will retrieve the map as quickly as I can.
You got this, Bolt. We'll meet you down there. We did not see the Emperor on our way out. I'm afraid he is already underground.
Oh, no.
Do not worry, Clank. You have done this before. And now you are talking in the second person like Ratchet does when he is stressed. Oh, my. Oh, no matter. Just take things one step at a time, like Gary said. Fix the anomaly, then grab the dimensional map. Why am I so nervous about this anomaly? Because the dimensions are close to completely collapsing and ending all life as I know it. Yes, that is a perfectly valid reason to be nervous.
Oh my lord, well, that's just dumb.
I know they are not real, but I feel like I should thank my possibilities for helping me learn about dimensionality. Thank you. Clanks? Knowledge. I feel like I am finally close to understanding everything and knowing how to save the dimensions.
So let me put this one there. This one there. Great, that works. This should be it.
This may be it, the final puzzle. The knowledge is tickling the back of my mind.
Oh, I know what to do, I'm tripping.
To get the dimensional map too. Oh, things are finally going our way.
You said it, pal. Yeah, they'll probably have to destroy the dimensional map.
I did it! Hooray! Now hand it here so I don't have to send your friend's head to Torren 4.
Don't worry! I'll be hosting a viewing party of my victories in Sword.
Come on, kid!
Prison.
We gotta...
Run.
Run? This is our last chance to stop him!
Sorry.
What are you doing here?
Maybe this is the last planet.
Hey, Zordium.
Ooh.
In a while. Hopefully there aren't any guards out here. The processing center should be just up ahead.
Yeah, this is definitely the last time.